Pediatricians have urged parents to stop the use of antibiotics in children. According to them, some bacterial infections have become resistant to commonly used antibiotics, something that is more dangerous.
Through the last of the drugs. So one day, a day will come because of resistance where actually we can't even give you what? Medication.
Antibiotic-resistant bacterial infections are able to survive and can even multiply in the presence of an antibiotic. In a news conference, medical experts reported that they are receiving more cases of children who are sick but resistant to most of the drugs. They have attributed the challenge to self-medication.
Everyone went and bought themselves all these drugs. So now we are finding that when many of these children are coming, the only medication they are responding to is a drug which a vial costs 200,000. Yet previously, there are drugs which cost 1,000 and the child could respond to them. You do blood cultures, resistant.
Medics are blaming parents for buying antibiotics for their children before taking them to hospitals for checkup. According to Dr. Tumwine Daniel, it is wise to always seek medical advice from health workers before self-medication because medicine can turn out to be poisonous. He urged the public to be cautious about the internet doctors.
To encourage parents, don't give antibiotics. Not every fever must be treated with an antibiotic. Okay? 80% of fevers in children are viral. Why are you home giving an antibiotic? Coughs. Don't need amoxicillin. That's the thing in the public. Oh, here's a cough. Get amoxicillin. No.
To address this challenge, doctors have decided to organize a medical expo. The expo is aimed at bridging the gap in knowledge and healthcare accessibility existing between the healthcare institutions, health workers, and the general public.
We'll even have training sessions. Certain organizations have said, you know what, we want to partner with you and say, for example, train the public either about the importance of giving blood. You know, there's a lot of partners who want to come on board, and it's one of the reasons we want to inform you is also to look for even more partners.
The three-day expo that will begin on 7th of September and end on 9th September 2023 in Kampala will bring together medical experts in different fields. They will offer free consultation to the public on the different health conditions such as diabetes, stroke, heart, eye, ear, hypertension, mental health, autism, among others.
Basically, we have a plan to educate and continue giving the public knowledge. We have a sustainability plan that will be shared as well during the expo and also on all our traditional media and social media.
Health experts say a lot of Ugandans have been ignorantly enticed to opt for expensive treatment abroad, yet the same services can be accessed in the country. They are also pushing for a law that will prohibit people from buying medicines from pharmacies without doctors' prescriptions. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.